Theater is crucial today because we don't have the language to have high-level, nuanced conversations in the public sphere. You know, we're so naturally binary, good, bad, black, white, right, wrong. And through theater, we can show dynamic relationships, we can show flawed human beings, we can show conflict resolution, we can have these very high-level, emotional, empathetic conversations.